kwiga igiswahili ndetse n'icyongereza? Do you want to learn Kiswahili and English? Unataka kujifunza Kiswahili na Kiingereza? Dukurikire kuri Pan Edutainment. Murakoze cyane.
Good evening, English students. Hope you are fine. Just as we promised you, we are coming up with another new lesson which is very fantastic and hot. Hope you are ready these days, okay, to introduce yourself because you studied how to introduce yourself, okay? Ndakeka uzi kwibwira abantu. Hope you are ready to create or to form a sentence using present continuous. Ndakeka uzi gukora interuro ukoresheje indagihe y'igikomezo, present continuous. And I hope you are ready to create a sentence using present perfect, using simple future, using present continuous. N'ibindi bihe twize cyangwa se tuziga. Now, ubu rero tuzanye isomo ryiza cyane, isomo bita conjunctions. We are going to study what we call conjunctions. It is a very good lesson. You should be attentive and follow the teacher kugira ngo bigufashe. Iri somo riguchengire uryinjiremo. Just you should feel this lesson because it's a very good lesson which is going to help you in terms of connecting your sentences or your phrases, okay? In paragraphs or just in, when you are saying, okay, when you are speaking, just in whatever you are doing in English language, then conjunctions are very important, very vital. Just we are going to have a very big lesson, which is part one and part two. The first lesson will be based on part one, then we shall give you the part two and part three on the side of conjunctions. Then be ready to study this wonderful lesson. It's a very nice lesson. As usual, my name is Jasper. Thank you very much. Let us go to the lesson automatically. Good. Iri rero niryo somo tugiye kwiga, ari ryo conjunctions. Murabona ko ikinyarwanda tugiye turi kugenda tukigabanya. We are starting to reduce the way we speak in Rwanda or how we speak in Rwanda because we should have English, yeah, we should speak English more better than Kinyarwanda or just in a long time. We should have English in a long time rather than having Kinyarwanda because now you are starting to get English very fantastically or nicely. Because so far we have had 20 lessons, okay? Good morning, nice to meet you. How are you doing? Murabizi ko twanagiye ku bindi bitandukanye, kumenya pronouns, personal pronouns n'ibindi. Ubu rero ntabwo mu by'ukuri ari igihe cyo gukomeza kuvuga Ikinyarwanda. Ahubwo this is the time to speak English. That's why ubu muri isomo turashyiramo Ikinyarwanda nibyo, kubera ko turacyatangira, ariko bumve ko n'Icyongereza ugomba kujya ugispeakinga mu by'ukuri. You should speak English very nicely. Good. Then, as I was telling you, we are going to be seeing conjunctions, okay? What are conjunctions? Conjunctions in Kinyarwanda, these are what we call ibyungo in Kinyarwanda. Ibyungo. In Kinyarwanda, we have many types of conjunctions as well as here in English. For example, I can say kandi, nanone, nawe, buriya. Yes, those are conjunctions, okay? Then even in English, we have types of conjunctions that we are going to see. No mucho nyeza tugira types of conjunctions, tugira ubwoko bw'ibyungo. But now let us first of all see the definition of conjunction, okay? Reka tuanze turebe mu by'ukuri inshoza, cyangwa se ubusobanuro, definition. Biva kuri verb to define, okay? To define ni ubusobanuro. Ushobora kukubwira ngo try to define, okay, who are you, okay? Okay, try to give me the definition of conjunctions. Definition, okay? Then definition here, okay? Conjunctions are words used to join or link two words, phrases, or sentences, okay? Conjunctions are words, the words, okay? Words means amagambo. Conjunctions in amagambo, yose, akoreshwa, to join, to link, or to combine. To combine, to link, to join, yose nivyumi. To combine means guhuza. To join, guhuza. Link, guhuza. Ugo rero ni amagambo yose akoreshwa mu guhuza, okay? Two words, amagambo abiri, okay? Two words, amagambo abiri, phrases, okay? Interuro ngufi ebyiri, or sentences cyangwa interuro ndende ebyiri. Cyangwa zinarenze, icyo gihe tuba tuvuze ko izo zitwa conjunctions. Ayo magambo iyo tuyakoresheje duhuza amagambo abiri runaka, Yo mfashe ijambo Mary, nkafata ijambo Peter, nkavuga ngo Mary and Peter. Ako kajambo and, ni ingenzi cyane. Because I'm joining Mary and Peter, nkavuga ngo Maria na Petero. Iyo na itajemo uvuga uburanye cyangwa se uvuga ntabwo ubivuze neza. Maria Petero, umuntu umwe yakumva icyo uvuze. But when you say Mary and Peter, umuntu azahita yumva yuko ari Maria na Petero. Who did this? Nibande bakoze ibingibi. People who did this are Mary and Peter. Abakoze ibi ni Maria na Peter. Urumva ko and ije kugira umumaro wo guhuza ayo magambo abiri. Maria na Peter. Ayo mazina yombi. Ushobora kuvuga ngo I need a knife and a frying pan. Nkeneye icyuma n'ipanu. A frying pan. A frying pan means iriya panu ikaranga amafiriti bibiki. Iyo end rero ije guhuza ayo magambo abiri. Turaza no kubireba rero mu nteruro aho ibyo byungo bitandukanye bikoreshwa. Urwo rugero nari nguhaye ni urw'icyungo kimwe gusa cyitwa end. Good. Then conjunctions are also called linking words. Ushobora kuzasanga abandi bayita linking words. Linking words means ni amagambo nyine ahuza. Ahuza ndi. Ni amahuza. Conjunctions. Mu Kinyarwanda rero bayaboneye ijambo ryiza amuga meza cyangwa se terme nziza ariyo ibyungo. Byunga interuro bikunga amagambo nibyo byitwa ibyungo. Mu Cyongereza conjunctions, okay? Mu Gifaransa amenya ari conjunction. Good. Then here there are many types of conjunctions. Tugira ubwoko bwinshi bw'ibyungo tugiye kureba wicikwa. Kuko tugira the first conjunction, the first type of conjunction is coordinating conjunctions, okay? Coordinating conjunctions. To coordinate, muziko abantu bita ba coordinators, okay? Abahuza, bikorwa. Then coordinating conjunctions n'ubundi ni byungo nyine bihuza. Interuro, to coordinate means guhuza, okay? Coordonner, yes. To coordinate, guhuza. The second type of conjunction is number two here, subordinating conjunctions, okay? Subordinating conjunctions, ibi ni byungo nabwo tuzareba, ni byungo tuzabona mu isomo rya kabiri, part two, subordinating conjunctions, okay? We have number three, okay? The third type of conjunctions are correlative conjunctions. Correlative conjunctions nazo tuzazireba. Ni conjunctions izi zombi utazifite utazizi uvuga icyongereza nawe for sure because when you don't have this kind of conjunctions you speak English as if you didn't attend the class uvuga icyongereza n'utaratendinze cyangwa se utarinjiye mu ishuri kandi icyongereza dushaka ko mwiga ni icyongereza cy'umuntu winjiye mu ishuri wabonye wicaye ku ntebe y'ishuri yes the one who knows the whiteboard or the blackboard umuntu uzi blackboard uzi ikibaho cy'umukara cyangwa whiteboard cyangwa iki kibaho cyera we don't want you to speak English as if you got it from the street ntabwo dushaka kuvuga icyongereza nk'uwagikuye ku muhanda oya icyongereza cyubahirije amategeko ku buryo n'uspeakinga n'umuzungu kabisa bizagwamo kazagwamo kabisa akumva ko ari byiza bisobanutse good then we are going to start from the first type of conjunction, okay, which is coordinating conjunctions. They carry on to every types of conjunctions. I don't know to the uhera, you put in somo, turiga gusa, coordinating conjunctions. Turiga is ibijongo twabonye bihuza amagambo abiri cyangwa arenze abiri interuro ebyiri cyangwa zirenze ebyiri. These conjunctions join words, phrases or sentences. Nuko twabonye, okay? Zihuza amagambo interuro ngufi cyangwa interuro ndende. They include in this acronym called funny boys. Rero zigaragara muri acronym. Iyo tuvuze ijambo acronym, ni kwa kundi ufata amagambo menshi ukayahina, ukagenda uyahinahina kugira ngo azagufashe kwibuka. Cyane cyane acronym ifasha umuntu kwibuka. Nk'ubu nanjye mbahaye urugero nkiri muri primary, ibirunga uko bikurikirana byari byarananiye, ariko niha acronym yitwa funny boys. Niha acronym yitwa kabusa gamu, kabusa ga mu nitabifata kubera ko nahise menya ko ari karisimbi, okay, mushokoro sabyinyo gahinga na muhabura. Icyo gihe rero acronym nicyo igufasha. That's why you have put here funny boys. Iri jambo funny boys urifashe mu mutwe rihita riguhereza conjunctions zose kubera ko nari narafashe kabusagamu ibirunga byose nabifata, eh, karisimbi namenya ko aricyo cya mbere, ushokoro sabyinyo gahinga muhaguru. Hari n'ibindi nari narafashe byitwa ngo save azaza rwaze mibirizi, eh, save azaza rwaze mibirizi bishatse kuvuga ngo ayo ni amaparuwasi yabanje mu Rwanda, nkivugira ngo ubu ya mbere ni save zaza rwaza na mibirizi. That's why acronym is very important. Okay, acronym is very important. Niyo mpamvu iyi funny boys tugiye kureba aho iribuze kugufasha. Ibyungo byose birimo hano. Funny boys nta kindi bisobanuye hano, nubwo wumva harimo ijambo funny na boys, ariko icyo bisobanuye cyane ni uko iyi F, just this F stands for a conjunction, this A stands for a conjunction, N conjunction, B a conjunction, or conjunction, yeah, yes, Y conjunction, and S conjunction. Okay, let us go to see those conjunctions in full. Reka tubirebe noneho mu magambo arambuye. Good. As you have seen the acronym funny boys, okay, we are going to see the conjunctions that are there, that are in that acronym, okay? Tujye kureba ibyungo biri muri iriya acronym funny boys, okay? Kugira ngo tubikoresha in your daily life, mu buzima bwawe bwa buri munsi. First of all, we have the word F here, alphabet F, okay? This alphabet stands for form, okay? Hano muri iri jambo form, the conjunction form. This form has the meaning of because. We are going to see some examples, okay? We are going to see different examples, okay? A stands for and. And which means in addition to. Yuvuze and, uburi kuvuga ngo jongeyeho. For example, if I say I want rice and meat, yeneye umuceri n'inyama, rice and meat. Don't say lice. Lice ni ndanyishi. I want rice and meat. Yeneye umuceri n'inyama. Nuvuga ngo umuceri ni wo wibanze wabanje kuvuga hiyongereyeho inyama. That's why you say in addition to. Bivuze ngo in addition to means hiyongereyeho cyangwa wongeyeho. Yes. Then we have the word nor, okay? We have this alphabet nor, which stands for N. N stands for nor, okay? N here stands for nor. This alphabet N stands for nor. And not. Nor bisobanura and not. Turaza kureba impamvu bisobanura gutyo. B, alphabet B stands for but. Okay? But means however. Oh, these also are conjunctions, my dear friends, okay? Ariko noneho bari kutwereka ko for ishatsemo kuvuga ko ari because. And in addition to, nor and to, but however, or is or, which means either, okay? In English we say either or either. Nuzavuge ngo either, never. That's not English. We don't say either. Abantu benshi bavuga ngo either. But we say either, either or either. Good. Then this Y stands for yet, which is but, okay? Turaza kubireba, and S stands for sir. S stands for sir, well, which has the meaning or the synonym as therefore. Therefore, kube ichi. Yes, let us see some examples. We are going to see some examples which are going to help us, okay, understand these conjunctions, all these seven conjunctions, okay? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You should memorize all these conjunctions. Let us see some examples here. We are going to see examples, okay, which are going to help you. Try to follow. Kurichira izi ngero tujye kwiga. Tujye guhera kuri ya 4 yacu. Funny boys, do you remember funny boys? 4 ni itangi. John came to see me, for he needed me. You see, John came to see me, for he needed me. Ifo tuyikuyemo, if we own it. If you omit or delete this four, you never know, just there is no meaning. Yeah, ushobora kumva ko hari ikintu messages ashaka kuvuga, but nta meaning, ntabwo byuzuye, kuko ibyungo biraza guhuza nyine. John came to see me, he needed me. Ntabwo biryoshye. But when you say, John came to see me, for he needed me. Ibi bishatse kuvuga ngo John yaje kundeba kubera ko yashakaga. Aha ni nk'uko twakavuze ngo John came to see me because he needed me. John yaje kundeba kuko yashakaga. Iryo jambo kuko cyangwa kubera ko yashakaga niyo for. Ari kuvuze ngo John came to see me, he needed me. Yabisha tukuga ngo John yaje kundeba yaranshaka. Ntabwo ari byiza. Kubera ko kuki yaje kukureba. That's why you say you ask the word the question by using the word why. Why did John come to see you? Sorry. Why did John come to see you? Why did John come to see you? Kuki John yaje kukureba. John came to see me because he needed me. Won't be said for impamvu yayo. Ni icyungo ari cyo twita coordinating conjunction. Let us go to the second example, which is I put water and oil into the pot. You see? I put water and oil into the pot. Chat one of Google D yesterday. Yesterday, ushatwa nashyira muri byaje. Ejo hashize nashyize amazi ndetse n'iki n'ubuto oil, amavuta, ubuto oil, ushobora kuba ubuto cyangwa amavuta, tuyita amavuta. Nashyize amazi n'amavuta mu cyungo pot cyangwa mu isafuriya. Bishatse kuvuga ngo end iraza guhuza water in this oil. Ariko bivuze ngo I put water oil. Water oil buvuze iki? Nothing that you have said there. But when you put end, it's a very good conjunction which is going to join these two words. The conjunction is guhuza the water and oil. Let us go to the second, the third example. Reka tujye kuri third example, which is she doesn't like milk, nor does she like juice. She doesn't like milk, nor does she like juice. People, dear students, those are the juicy hand of people. We don't say juice, we say juice, okay? This is silent. This is a silent letter. In English, don't utter, don't try, don't dare with inyuka mnyabute kuvuga ngo juice. It is juice. Juice, okay? Fruit. Don't say fruit, say fruit. Fruit,
urubuto.
Fruits, imbuto. But don't say juices or juices. Ntabwo juice bihora gutya ntabwo bijya mu bwinshi. Okay? Good. She doesn't like milk nor does she like juice.
Ibi shatse kuvuga ngo
ntakunda mata, ntanakunda iyi nor twayibonye ko ari and not. And not, which means uburi kuhakanira wivuye inyuma. Sinkunda mata. We kubera ko ari she, ntakunda mata. Ntanakunda iki?
Ntanakunda G. Okay?
Good. The fourth one is he always eats eggs. Akunda buri gihe arya iki? Amagi. He always eats what? Eggs. But ariko he can't buy them.
Ariko ntiyayagura.
You see, hari abantu bameze gutyo. Bakunda ikintu ariko batakigura. Because they are selfish. Do you know people who are selfish? Twarabibonye ko a person who is selfish, selfish person, ntabwo ari umuntu ucuruza amafi. Okay? A selfish person is someone who is mean. Umuntu w'umunyabugugu. Wikunda we ubwe, ushaka ibye gusa atarekura. Tumwita selfish. Then this man, he always eats eggs. He always eats eggs. Akunda kurya iki? Amagi. Bayamuguriye. But maybe he can't buy. Maybe just they buy them for him. But he can't buy them. Ntagashobora kuyigurira. Which means iyi bat ni ariko. But ushobora kuvuga uti she came to the spot or she came on the playground, yaje ku kibuga, but she didn't have sport equipment. Ariko ntiyari afite ibikoresho bya sport. Yaje ku kibuga, but iyi bati ni ijambo riza rihinyuza cyangwa se rihakana igitekerezo cya mbere. Okay? Ushobora kuvuga uti, she's beautiful, but she's arrogant. Ni mwiza ariko arirata. She's beautiful but arrogant. Ni mwiza ariko arirata. Okay? Ushobora kuvuga uti, I have money but I can't buy anything. Mfite amafaranga ariko nta kintu kimwe nagura. Yeah. But isobanura ariko. Yeah. Mu Kinyarwanda ni ariko. The fifth sentence is they can go to the zoo, okay? They can go to the zoo or they can go to swim. Yo gukoresha or in conjunction. Buri bukafani boys, ya bo boy, b o y. Iyo o ni yo or twabonye, okay? They can go to the zoo or they can go to swim. Aha ngaho ubufite amahitamo abiri. Two choices. Ufite uguhitamo kubiri. Hari ukujya aho inyamaswa ziba, zirara, ziba ziri, cyangwa se ukajya kugira gute? Ukajya koga. Aba bantu rero bashobora kujya aho ngaho inyamaswa ziba ziri, cyangwa se, or they can go to swim, cyangwa bashobora kujya koga. The sixth sentence is she was dirty. She was dirty. Sinzi niba muri kuhareba neza aha ngaha. She was dirty. You see? Yet, okay, I hugged her. You see? Yari yanduye. Yet, ariko. Yet na yakoreshejwe nka but. Yari yanduye. Yet, I hugged her. Yari yanduye ariko sinarebye ubwo uwo mwanda we ko yanduye naramuhobeye. Do you see? Maybe she was my sweetheart. Do you see? Or maybe she was your sweetheart. Cyangwa wenda yari inshuti yawe, yari umukunzi wawe. But even though she was very dirty, you tried your best to hug her. Wagerageje kumuhobera. Yeti rero ikoreshwa gutyo. Hari n'igihe yeti ijyana na not. Yuvuze ngo not yet. Try to follow me here.
Mnashobora kukuhamagara. Mary, are you still taking a bath? Are you still taking a bath? Uracyari muri douche? Kamubwira,
oh, not yet.
Okay? Cyangwa have you finished to take a bath? Waranyije kwiyuhagira ugatumubwira,
oh, not yet.
Yumubwiye ngo not yet, umubwiye ngo mu Gifaransa nicyo twita impamvu dushyiramo n'Agafaransa ni uko tuzi ko hari n'abizi Gifaransa badukurikira. Nicyo twita pas encore, not yet, pas encore. Have you finished to cook? Okay, ese warangije guteka? Oh my friend, not yet. Uri kuvuga ngo pas encore, ntibiraba. Ibyo uri kumbwira ngo nabisoje, sindasoza, sindabirangiza, not yet. Okay, you can also provide, I can also give you another example. Nshobora kubaha n'urundi rugero. Wenda umuntu ashobora kukubaza ngo, Did you finish your studies? Ese warangije amasomo yawe? Oh, not yet. I'm still studying. Ntabwo ndayarangiza. I'm still studying English. Ndakiga icyongereza. You see, not yet. Rero iyo yet iri yonyine, not yavuyeho, icyo gihe uvuga but. Okay? Just ushobora kuvuga uti she always, okay? Tells me lies, okay? Ahora ambwira ambesha. Yet I still love her. Ariko ndacyamukunda. Yet numvise aho ikoreshwa. Then let us go to the last conjunction, which is so. Reka tujye kuri so. Ushobora kuvuga uti I'm sick. So aka kajambo so urabanza ugatuza mo gato. So I won't come. Cyangwa I will not come. When you say I'm sick, uvuze uti ndarwaye. No, therefore, cyangwa se as a result. Kubera ko ndwaye as a result. No, kurwara biratuma ntagira nte ntaza. Hari abantu bakora ikosa mu Cyongereza. Cyangwa ugasanga ari kuvuga Ikinyarwanda agatangiza so. So is a mwanzo. It comes as if you are concluding. When you are concluding a speech, uri gusoza speech yawe cyangwa se interuro uzashyiramo so urugero. Sibyo? Ushobora kuvuga uti okay, he was caught, okay, by the police. Yafashwe n'abapolisi. So nk'umwanzi kubera ko yafashwe, they put him into the prison. Bamushyize mu buroko. Ariko ntuzatangiza ijambo ngo so I want to buy food. What does it mean? Uzumva cyane even there are some leaders kabisa. I apologize. Ugasanga aratangiza so. So my dear friends, I want to do this. No. Don't do that. You try to use so as if you are concluding. Mu gihe ushaka kugira gute gusoza. For example, I can say these days I want to marry that woman. Muri iminsi ndashaka kuzana uriya mugore. So I'm going to buy different materials. Kubera ko nshaka kumuzana ngiye kugura ibikoresho bitandukanye. Ariko ntuzavuge ngo so I want to buy different materials. What is that? Ntakintu uvuze. Thank you very much. Let us stop by here, this lesson. For sure you have tried your best to follow me very attentively and we appreciate this. Turabashimira kuko mukurikirana amasomo yacu kuva dutangiye kugera dusoje. Abajya bacikiriza amasomo ni mu kazi kayo. Ugatangira kumbaza, harabambaza kandi isomo riracyakomeza ngo se ngo uburyo yatica ngo so ngo kuki ngo utayitwigishije kandi wagakwiye kuba warakurikiye isomo ukayumva nyine nyuma kaso ukuntu kanasona neza nyine kaso kabisa. Okay, thank you very much. And I want to give the special thanks to people who follow us and who share
our lessons to different people, and for sure you are good people. I thank you so much. Thank you very much.